22nd of July. Just as the great ocean slops away gradually, tends downwards gradually, without any abrupt precipice, even so this Dhamma and discipline is a gradual doing, a gradual training, a gradual practice. There is no sudden penetration of knowledge.